New research, long COVID further explained. Some people who recovered from COVID-19 do experience what is called long COVID. Experts are looking into the cause of this post-COVID condition. Anything revealed may help these individuals get the best treatment possible. A team of researchers led by the University of Adelaide discovered one possible reason why long COVID happens. By taking a deep dive into the immune cells in these patients, we've found some new players linked to the disease, and these may help understand why some people have more severe disease or get long COVID, said Simon Barry, head of Molecular Immunology Group, Robinson Research Institute. Researchers deeply assessed a South Australian patient cohort they termed COVID-19 SA. A total of 69 participants were part of this cohort, and they were aged between 20 and 80 years. They were followed for more than 6 months after they got infected by the original SARS-CoV-2 strain. Of 69 participants, 47 were recovering from a mild infection, 6 from moderate, and 13 from severe or critical COVID-19. The highlighted aspects examined include antibody responses, the expression of thousands of genes in the blood, and around 130 various types of immune cells. These were determined in 3 periods when the samples were taken, 12, 16, and 24 weeks after COVID-19 struck. Their data were then compared to healthy controls. What researchers found was those who had COVID-19 showed signs of greatly altered immune systems. That alteration was detected at least 6 months post-infection. So what does this mean? The new virus and its interaction with the immune system were likely related to the alteration. It might have resulted in the immune system becoming very dysregulated, up to the point where immune responses persist even after defeating the coronavirus. The unusual aggression led to sustained high levels of antibodies and immune cells. Gene expressions linked to inflammation were dysregulated as well, that made a person suffer from long COVID symptoms. According to the US CDC, long COVID symptoms include chest pain, muscle and joint pain, fever, and rash. These signs may be associated with inflammatory responses, and if a person has sustained inflammation, their quality of life is severely affected. While the findings found an insight, one mystery remains: why some people experience long COVID but others don't. Sometimes, those who had mild symptoms tend to experience more debilitating long COVID. Thus, more research is needed to solve this mystery.